I believe I have made a significant find in the Kandarian runes, a volume of ancient Sumerian burial practices and funerary incantations. It is entitled Naturan de Manto, roughly translated Book of the Dead. It deals with demons, demon resurrection, and those forces which roam the forest and dark bowers of man's domain. It is through recitation of these passages that the demons are given license to possess the living.